Hi, I'm Abiha Zahra and I'm studying Bachelor of Biomedical Science at Deakin University. I want to major in cell and molecular biology. I have currently finished my second year and I'm now preparing to undertake my work placement program in a hospital. I've worked as a peer support network leader at SAE and has enhanced my self-organization skills by without affecting my university commitments, and by also guiding new students in the university, I have learned a lot of skills which has enhanced my team leader and leadership quality skills. By working in the lab in the practicals, it has enhanced my critical thinking by answering those questions in the prac sessions, and also my dissection skills which I have been practicing in the lab sessions. I want to be a general practitioner or a surgeon in future. Hope these skills will help me achieve my goal.